say now, you did it! You finally killed Summer!
Darling girl, we cannot get you out of this one!
Wait. Well, I have an idea. Alright, so we take Summer's body. We dunk it in a tub of syrup, wrap it up in a bunch of cork, haul it on out to the woods, and then we wedge it in between a fork of a tree, and we let wild animals devour it. What do y'all think?
I think that psychologist is coming to evaluate the wrong verdict. Now, Danielle, take off that bloody apron. We've got to get rid of the evidence.
For heaven's sake, it's food coloring. I haven't resorted to murder yet.
Well, that's a shame, because I'm pretty sure that my soaking the body in syrup idea would have worked like gangbusters.
Listen, I don't have time to kill someone. I've been through all my cookbooks, made a dozen different cakes, and everyone I've baked so far is either too dry, too gooey, or too vinegary. Lucky number 13's in the oven, and now I've run out of red food coloring. I called Judy Rose at the mini mart, and she told me La Merle was in this morning. Bought her last 6 bottles. She's trying to make sure I can't find any. Girls, this means war!
That's a classic La Merle.
I knew she played dirty. Gano, you keep looking for a recipe, and we'll find... Oops, my paper. Oh, it's just a test. This heat wave, my mortuary is heavy on high alert. Shaky transplants tend to drop like flies once it hits triple digits. Better go juice up myself. I'm borrowing your emery board. My nails feel like I worked them over with a cheese grater.
Now, I keep my nails neat by filing them down with my feet. So,
I'll relax. Oh, here's that envelope. I wonder what Dr. Peaches wanted to discuss.
Stop it. You know we're not supposed to go through someone's private papers.
To differ. For example, you might find motel bills for romantic getaways you never knew about, or signs your life savings were siphoned away before your marriage made in heaven turned into the ninth circle of hell.
Well, what are you waiting for? There's no way she could be serious about this.
You
can count on me.
Look, Dan,
try to that. Danielle went through things. She read the prop papers. I watched the new race.
I can count on you to what?
You're trying to bury one? And well, Gano's trying to kill one.
Historically, bird-eating women haven't exactly had the greatest success with opposite sex. There are just hanging out signs that says decent guys wanted. No weirdo need apply.